see here at Daytona International Speedway. Take a look right here. Preece is in the air. And then the barrel roll. And here comes another pirouette. And for that car to land on all four tires, fire was extinguished. And here we get a better look.
It looks like it's a 14 car. He must have got hit or something because he just took a left-hand turn there and right in front of the 14 of Chase Briscoe. And you see Ryan Preece is just along for the ride. That number 41 machine for Stuart Haas Racing. Just a vicious, vicious wreck on the back straightaway here. As I said, inside of five to go in the Coke Zero Sugar 400.
That race car is up in the air for quite a bit. And just some violent turns and flips. There you see it again, Ryan Preece in the 41. And as you said, Dean, he is along for the ride at this point. Just the car is destroyed. And hopefully Ryan's going to be okay. We're still waiting to check on him. And
I lost track of how many times it went over. It went over so many times, so violently and so quickly.
Here's a little bit coming down the super stretch on the backside now. And we'll get right along here with Ryan Preece. You see the car come down, and then Preece up in the air he goes.
Yeah, makes contact. Took that hard left turn. I wonder if he might have had some contact from the rear because the car just shot down to the inside lane right into the path of Chase Briscoe.
And here you get another look, fans, up on NASCAR TV, and that car is just up in the air.